So shred you and you, because I know you're on the 100 marks. And man, run low on potions. Got hit two more times. I anticipated out of that. I thought the roll dodge, the roll fight to power was gonna do me some good. But I am very cautious and curious about my chances of progression through these floors. Especially if I keep picking up trite and having to shred it. Like, what are you? 155. I want to keep that healing stuff. In 160, so it's actually not that big of a difference between you and you. I'll take the 43 bucks per whatever. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, that went a little bit better than I hoped. Okay, explosive asshole, you went away. I can't. Oh, and it was one of those that instantly transported something back to your chest at home. What was your deal? Don't know. Can I? Okay, that's stackable. Why? Okay, I don't know what that did. That did something. Artifact breaks if you get hit too many times. So stop getting hit, forehead. The only thing is this that I figured out or learned was that if you teleport out, all the monsters respawn back into the area. Gimme. Oh yeah, I guess I can roll in. I'm like, how do I even get to this dude to attack him? And it's like, hey, why don't you roll in? Oh yeah. Well, when it comes down to 160s in comparison to 330s. And then shred everything I just picked up. Oh, I don't want to be going through this room with that. Goddamn kamikaze assholes. And just duck and weave, duck and weave. I've never faced the third floor golem. I'm kind of worried and scared. I'm amazed that I didn't roll into that and just take damage. Okay. Need to do some grinding. Wait, I thought I picked up some trash. Yes, I did. Get that. Break them pots.
Break them, Mrs. Potts.
And figure out from here. Shred you. 87. Bad. Bad exchange, but makes it worthwhile. Oh, wish I would have picked something. Wait. That moves whatever immediately home. Therefore, you. Why are you not automatically stacking? I don't. I'm kind of. You know what? I'm just going to bump you all over and see, except for the one that goes in the place that, well, it solved a bit of an issue. Fuck. 160? I'm gonna shred you too. You need to be moved here. You need to swap places with that, because that destroys anything up to that, and you have the same problem. Oh. Why don't you stack with your problems? Breaks, destroys, so we just put that there. Don't mind that noise of the, what sounds like me shitting myself. That's just your imagination. Okay. Hey, I don't think I've come across one of these yet. So, I was attacked by a moving rock today. Can you imagine a rock that moves? No, I did run across this. And I healed. I accidentally bumped the goddamn right trigger. I healed. Wait a second. Oh, I thought that would give a little bit of healing. And then I'd be even more upset. But I'm actually very happy that it didn't. So, a lot of ups and skipped a door to the left. So, let's head all the way back down and work on that. Really? Just you? Just you? Interesting concept. So, you are a destroyer of that. We move you out of the way. You... artifact in the direction shown becomes this artifact upon returning to town. Don't want to do that, honestly. If anything, what is this book valued at? Less than 450, it would appear. And because they have status effects, I can't... yeah, I can't stack upon stacking. But I have the... what is the problem with the auto-stacking in this game? Am I crazy? I understand not auto-stacking on things with a status effect, but... just auto-stacking in general, for fuck's sakes. Becomes that. You know what? I don't know what your monetary value is. If you're something of a greater value, I would definitely be interested in that, but I... damn it! I blocked that in time, and I'm upset that the game is just like, nah, you didn't block it in time. Are you gonna really lame it out in the corner? There we go, that's what I want. Bad roll. It was a bad roll. I'll give it that. Okay, what does the chest have? Dump whatever I... you know what? Everything in this room is trash. Well, not trash, but it's something that I can recycle with a mirror and not feel bad about. So, just might as well empty everything into the chest. Is that a possibility? But I'd still have to go through the rooms and fight my way out of here. Destruction boys make all the noise. You break if I take too much damage. I'm kind of shocked that you have not broken yet. Still a damn good value, too. I really wish I knew the value of that book. 275... 450 upset people, but still managed to sell some. you can go away. I don't need you at all. Wait. Anything below that goes home immediately. Okay. We'll move you to here, that, to there. Send... send that back home. Fuck it. Tired of dealing with it. And it loses its status effect. Blood. All artifact in that direction shows becomes this artifact upon returning home. Don't know what the hell these are. They could be some things. These are worth a decent amount. It's the same one as... You know what? I don't think I'm going to be making an eye here without you getting destroyed, so... Have I still not learned what the spork is? Still have not learned about the value of the spork. Very annoyed by that. There's only one of them. That's, what do I get for grinding it? Okay, the spork is worth a lot. Don't grind any more of those. Single block of you. You're a damn good value. I'll give you that. I find annoying why I back out to try to get out of the mirror's value or usage. I saw that hit coming, bitch. Saw that hit coming days ago. And if I fuck off, artifact in that direction becomes that, but it's the same damn thing. You know, this becoming, it's unbecoming of you. 129, god damn. I should be able to get good value out of those books as well. At least I can shred up the rest of this. Getting that mirror is so damn convenient at this point. That or just being able to judge of what is a significant value? A damn useful value, if anything. Nothing. Bitch. So, I want to head up the other entry. And I think I'm going to, definitely have the money for, so I might as well spend the cash. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you filthy, filthy bitch. Why are you hitting me with every hit? Oh, I'm gonna die. I cannot believe I actually survived that encounter. Oh boy, that was bad times incarnate right there. The pitter patter of me heart is one of the worst things. There's no way I can face the boss in this condition. And... Ooh, fuck. I don't even think I can touch the next room like this. No. No, 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 no. We just use the emblem, make a door, get the fuck out of here. Get some goddamn potions, for fuck's sakes, and then come back. That's the only intelligent way. Hey, it stopped making that horrible noise of imminent death. You know what? No, I got the money. I don't have the space. I can't buy any potion. I can buy potions, I just can't carry them. You empty? You are not empty. You're empty enough. Actually. Oh yeah, I picked up this ring, but it lowers my defense, so I'm like, fuck that. Okay. Oh, I could sell a bunch of shit. I can still come back in. It's still daytime, right? I just want to have a moment to take a look at the forge and... Have I run across anything No, it's all... You know, this is the perfect opportunity to buy a bunch of potions and try out the spear. Yeah. Yeah, right before you get into the boss fight, why not just, yeah, try out the spear. See how that fucking works for you. So full up on potions, full up on health. Still sitting at pretty good money. Have the portal. Portal? I spent $2,000 on that portal. Why? But... Who are you? Boy! You keep coming back injured. Visit the Wooden Hat. Eris over there can brew potions and enchant your current gear. Yeah, Zeno, I get it. I want to be just like a hero. They just look so cool. So, because I... I don't know what I did wrong. I did something to piss off the great gods, and it appears I can't take the portal back that I came through? Or did I just... But I created the doorway. Whatever. As far as I know, I don't need any of this stuff anymore. From what I can tell, so I'm just gonna go on a little bit of a selling spree. That's the max of what I can hold. I want to figure out what the goddamn price of that spork is, honestly. Okay, so there's the extra chest space. You press it down on your main chest. And you... Yeah. Okay, so where do I throw my spear? There you are. I need to sell a bunch of shit first. Mm-hmm. You. I do know the... proper price for you, right? No, I have no clue. So I'm asking $15.50. Well, one way to find out what something's fucking worth, right? Actually, before I figure out what that's actually proper worth, because everyone's still pretty upset about the price I put that out at. Everyone's happy with that. You're a straight out enigma. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're gonna go up about. Yeah, ask 1,000. Fuck it. Water souls got that locked in. Like you wouldn't believe. Damn it, that's not the button I wanted to hit. And you're good. Well, $3. Might as well make some money. I don't lose. Well, I do, but... Oops. Huh? Hi? Huh? Yeah, of course you're happy with the water sprite. Why wouldn't you be? Really? 250 was too low. Okay, let's try 350, because 350 was too high. 300? Sure, why the fuck not, right? You, I don't know what you're worth. So you're going to 2,000 immediately. Yep. 450, everyone was pissed. Therefore, we go for the miraculous price of 350. High demand for those water spirits, it would seem. Everyone's happy about the price of those plugs, and those plugs bring in so much money. Oh. Warms the cockles of my heart. Or maybe somewhere in the subcochlear. Somewhere around the pancreas. Maybe even the kidneys. Maybe even the colon. We don't know. Okay, I went the wrong way with that. Okay, selling a bunch of this shit. Someone was mean bugging about the... Did I ask for 10,000? Oh. Okay. We'll just drop it to 16. Yeah, how's that? They weren't pissed about the price. Are you fucking funning me, son? Wait. 450 too high, 350 golden price. So you're telling me 400's the sweet spot. So losing 50 bucks per, not that horrible. I'll take that. Hey, finally reined in on the proper price of them balls. You like them balls, old man? Hey, there we go. It was 400. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Someone seems a little bit pissed about the price of the spork still, so let's drop that down 500. Get you... I know what you're worth, right? Yeah, $5. Fucking whatever. You, on the other hand, 200 was a steal. 350 will make them think about how much they're fucking stealing from me. You're good. And you're good. Not pleased about it, but you didn't rob me. So therefore, 400 was a disappointment. 200 was... Really? And 350, you seemed a bit upset as well. So we're going to go... We go 20. Fuck it. Sporks seem to be still upsetting people. So drop it another 200. A 200. 275. Where did I come up with that? That apparently is perfect. Okay, cool. 36,000. Rolling in the dough pretty damn good. Happy, 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 happy about that. Oh, he was some fancy bitch. He was gonna buy those at whatever, but... What can I do? How am I to know that some fancy bitch is gonna be coming around here? You. What was your deal? Okay, so 300 was too high. And you. 450 was still unpleasant to you. Wow, you seem super pissed about the price of that. What was it? 1,000? Okay, that was something where I seem to have made a bit of a clerical error. What? So, you want it around 250 then. I want it around 270. Fuck you. Gotta just narrow it down. Sound everything. Sound it all. It's all gotta go. Well, not really, but... The more I can get out of that, at least with 40,000, I'd be able to afford a couple more people in town. I think I honed in on the most appropriate price for that map. Oh boy, look at that. Look at that cash. Just rolling in. Have an adventure. It's getting dark. I'm worried that I'm not going to be able to sell all... Yeah, I'm not going to be able to sell all my wares today. It's a damn shame. 275. Rock that in. Solid. Come on, adventurers. Has to be something here that you're interested in. You're going for the shards. Okay, fine. I just can't argue. Wait, no. He never did. I get that 10% gratuity every damn time. I love it. How about you? Not a clue, hey? Gonna put you around 350. And don't know what you're worth either, so we're gonna put you around 500. Don't upset me by selling it much, much, much lower than those, or just being super blown away by it, like, 500 for this? That's a steal. At least then I'll have a bit of a better grasp or idea. What is with this fucking... He looks like a thief. Really? The sporks are still too high price. And the cubes are... What? I thought I had the cubes dialed in. No, I didn't. So... 280. Of course. You know, kind of happy that that hit too high. Just 500's a disappointment. So 370 gotta be something. Fuck, nobody wants them sporks. Are you crazy? It's going to be in the 600 range, ain't it? I'm going to be super unhappy when it is. Oh, you don't agree with the price of what I set that at. Holy shit. It didn't even register you're so fucking mad. Actually, you know what? The fact that you were so mad. I'll put it down 200. Come on. Come on, right? Right? How much was it? It had to be 44,000 in profits. 44,000 in profits. My God. And that wasn't even like my highest ticket items. Okay, odds, odds. You stick around. I want you, babe. Ooh, 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 ooh. Because I want to swap the spear for the sword. The sword, it's slower than second coming of Christ.